gets bored, invites a mere mortal to play a game. An enticing but dangerous offer. The rules are of disconcerting simplicity. There are four cups in a row on the table. The devil gives a die to his guest, a symbol of chance. He then turns his back. The guest hides the die under the cup of his choice and then freely shuffles them. If the devil fails to find the die, he will grant every wish of fame and fortune to his guest. But if he succeeds, he will mercilessly devour his soul. But can anyone ever win against the devil?